Hey everybody, welcome back to my Kingdom Hearts series. Let's see, first off we're going to start with looking at what we have left to synthesize. Most of it, pretty good. Synthesize a couple of them, so you need dark matters. You only need three of them for as far as we are. Just go synthesize them. To synthesize, you need that. And if you need mithrils, show you something's going to help you out. I sold them already. Alright. Let's see here. You're going to need your experience ring, earring. Experience bracelet. And then the other two experience items that we've been having. That's going to increase your experience gain 10 pretty good. Put three of them on Sora and one on either Donner or Goofy. And then I'm going to show you a place to level yourself up, which is what I did, because now I am level 100 on it with everybody. It's also a good place. This will be a good place for you to farm your wizard relic, which is the item that the wizard Heartless will drop. And it's also a good place for the defender shield for Goofy. Get going. You want to have your encounter plus ability on, so as soon as you walk out, it'll reset this place. All you want to do is do all the enemies in here. And then when you get two of them, the defenders will show up. And that's going to be the end of it. long as you have your those four experience boosting accessories on you, you will get about 6,500 experience per coming in here. And all you have to do is exit. Alright, this thing's down there. Exit, go back in, you can get it. Then, once you hit 100, if you still have not got either of those weapons to drop, just come in here. Start off with 3 defenders. And then, 4 wizards fall. So that's, you can farm in here to get your weapon drops. And if they don't drop, you can either exit out the doors into the district or go into one of the hotel rooms. Sorry about that. So, anyway, that is your experience to get yourself to 100. Two optional boss battles. There's 3 of them that we can do. Well, actually, there's 4 we can do, but we want to have the best weapon before we can do the 4th one. So, we're gonna start off with Everlane. Out. Donald for Peter Pan, because Goofy has got more health. See, Peter Pan's level 102, so let's see what his abilities are. Alright, he's fine. He don't need it. Alright, Tinkerbell's right here. We need to set up some stuff first. Put your stop on a put your stop on one of your shortcuts, and then put fire or blizzard on the other two. Fire, blizzard, or thunder, because you're going to need those 3 spells for this battle. So, and also recommends that we have more magic. So we have more magic space. Because this is going to be a magical battle. Whether we like it or not. Save. Actually, hold on. Put on, just in case. Fine. Put on some elixirs. Get magic back. I need to use all 4 of them. Not with how much magic we got. Talk to Tinkerbell, and we're going to do the Phantom optional boss. You can actually not return to the clock tower until this battle is done. go past him. But we gotta wait, first of all.
Stop!
We need to stop this guy.
Fire!
Whatever is in...
See ya!
Whatever is at the bottom, the color is at the bottom of it.
See ya!
You need to hit.
Here!
That's great!
Deep freeze!
Yeah, it takes physical.
Deep freeze!
Now, as long as you have arrow.
Thunder!
You also want to. Okay.
Stop!
You need to keep an eye on the clock, because.
Wind.
The healthy too.
Fire. 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 Fire.
That goes all the way around, it will permanently kill one of your allies.
This should help.
Thunder! optional boss down. And now that we got our last upgrade spell, we actually need to go back here. Yes, the gun ship looks different, but I'm coming up with the recipes for our gummy ship missions. Now we need to talk to Merlin. And we got the Dream Mirage for Donald. That is obtained by getting the highest form of all spells. Back the way it was. We are going to keep stop right here, though. Now I'm going to go show you how to farm Serenity Powers. And then we have stop. Start here, and actually we want to put Erica right here. You want to keep your Lady Luck on, and you're going to need a lot of magic for this, or at least magic points. If this happens, just turn right around. You do not want enemies to appear right there. This is what you want. You need to find three of these guys that are like this. They're usually somewhere. Yeah, that guy's right over there. Now normally the guy would appear right here where that hole's at, because that where that hole's at, he's gonna fall through, so remember that. Stop! Alright. Now make sure you got Ragnarok. Activate that on you. Stop. That right there. And then activate this. And then beat the hell out of his head. You must target his head with Ragnarok to activate. There you go. And we already got a Serenity Power. Get it up to 100 hits, then good. That's what you want to do. But anyway, we got one. So we need a total of 6. So you need 5, 4 more. But there you go. So now we're gonna put back Oblivion on. Back on there. Thunder right there. And now we're gonna go do our second boss battle. Which time shall we use? We're not doing too bad. Carpet's all frantic-y. So save. Check journal. Once we defeat this next boss, he'll be right there. So, carpet. Ability and an ensign report. And that's the last Heartless. Kurt, what is that? Time for the third one. this one, we're going over to Olympus Coliseum.
Heal!
get it? You keep blue diamond dust. Actually, it's the move. So this is the blade that you're going to want to use while farming for your serenity powers, because it increases the map. Our max HP by the most so far. Alright. That was the last character we needed for that. What time we got left? Probably have time for this, actually, this other. About this one guy. The other guy we're not gonna do quite yet. There are two secret bosses left. The other guy's in Hollow Bastion. So let's see. Time to go. We definitely want our, for that guy we want our best weapon. We don't have time to do the Hades cup for Sora. There you go, we'd get into it in 20 minutes. So, let's just go, so we can get our four serenity powers quick enough, we can actually just go and make the rest of the synthesis. We just got a clip, diamond dust, and get our stuff set up. Serenity powers. stay, but I'm gonna get to get magic back.
Here!
Drago is where you want it to be. Save. And we're about to face the big man himself, Sephiroth. Keyblade and the 12th Ansem report.
Nothing to it.
last report is held by the last optional boss. Show off one winged angel. Yeah, see, that ain't even all that great. Save, and I think if we exit Olympus, we get a cutscene. Hope it's right here. Hades Cup, so we can, in an hour, we can get through. We can get through at least Sora. So we're going to try to get through both solo Hades Cup and time limit. So, we are getting close to the end. The only thing we got left to do is these. Reset these two cups. Well, the two versions of the Hades Cup. The Gummy Ship missions. And the last secret boss. And then we will be taking on the final boss, and then we will be done with Kingdom Hearts 1. We'll be moving on to the next one, which is probably, it's my least favorite, probably is a lot of other people's least favorite too, Chain of Memories, only because I hate the fighting style, which a lot of people probably hate it too. So yeah, stay tuned. We still got a lot of stuff to do. See you next time.